under some pressure, I must say.
Treads it through. Taking on the defenders.
A couple of teammates up in support.
Well, that's the keeper's ball.
He's put that into his own net.
And I think he could have done a lot better. Such is the life of a defender in the box trying to defend that kind of situation.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal.